Yes, this is the day that the Lord has made. We shall rejoice and be glad in it. It is always part of our lives. It gives us joy. It gives us hope. It gives us motivation. When we look at the month and command the month and get the scripture for the new month. And I want to give you the scripture for the month of October. The scripture for the month of October is found in 1 Samuel chapter number 30, verse number 18. It says, and David recovered all that the Amalekites had carried away. And David rescued his two wives. The word I want you to capture is, and David recovered all that the Amalekites had taken. He recovered all that the Amalekites had stolen and taken away from him. Remember, David comes to his village, Ziklag, and it's burnt down. And his wives, their children, their goats, their cows, everything taken away. He inquires of the Lord, and the Lord tells him, go, pursue, you shall recover. And David recovered all. I prophesy to you that in this month of October, you shall recover all that you have lost in the course of the year, that you have lost during the course of the COVID. In this Ember season, you shall recover that which has been stolen away from you in the name of Jesus Christ. So you can speak to October and tell October, hear the word of the Lord. This is my season of recovery. This is my month of recovery. In Jesus' name, amen. Go recover and enjoy yourself. God bless you.